Well, let's go to the Pine Belt now. Sharon and Shady Grove volunteer fire departments were called out to a house fire on University Avenue in Laurel Tuesday night. When firefighters got there, they found heavy smoke surrounding the home and fire in the roof of the attic. One firefighter received minor injuries but declined going to the hospital. No other injuries were reported. The cause of the fire is under investigation.